everybody. I'm going to show you how I made this cuckoo clock to work. The cuckoo comes out at the top of the hour. And I want you to watch that this color sensor senses this white hand, which is the hour hand, and this red hand, which is the minute hand. It's calibrating. Watch, there's 10 seconds left. Smack this so, and then it will come out to wake me up and shoot these bullets. I set an alarm for 10:14. Now it's gonna hit this, and then it's gonna wake me up.